Can we hurry this up?
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
Charity, come here. Is this how we've taught you to behave?
It's my fault, sir. I need to go.
Thank you for your honesty, Julia. This is not...
Stay away from my daughter.
As well as this friend, sir.
Let's finish this in another room, Barnum.
You are so rushed over in there.
Come, Charity.
How'd you get away? Mom doesn't pay very close attention when Father's in the room.
Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's all right. I'm just scared.
Why?
They're sending me to finishing school. I don't know what my future will be like.
I do.
There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled.
Stage.
When people see him, they won't laugh.
Won't they?
No, they'll salute.
Excuse us, we might be interested.
We're Ann and WDB.
Fantastic! What do you do?
Trapeze.
I'm also interested.
Wow, that's a lot of tattoos.
They're over my entire body.
What?
Wanna see?
No thanks, I'm fine.
I can juggle, if that interests you.
Of course, we're interested in all talents.
Good, then I'll join the group.
What about me? I'm better with your fit show.
The dog boy, that's what we'll call it.
If it works for you, it works for me.
You two, are you interested in an act?
I don't know.
Yes, I do.
Eat it out.
Yes, I do.
It's a yes from us, then.
Yes, it is.
Extra? Oh, my good sir, we'll definitely make extra space for you. May I just ask, how much do you weigh?
I'd rather not say.
Just between you and me.
500 pounds.
750 pounds, you say?
750 pounds a day. Hey, you're looking for freaks?
Not freaks, no. People with special talents.
Well, there's her.
Extraordinary. Are you the famous bearded lady with an amazing singing voice?
Sir, please leave me alone.
I think you're beautiful.
Thank you, sweet child. We hope you'll join us.
You don't want me. They will judge you, too.
They don't understand now, but they will.
You in this town.
You're a bully.
shows out of your talents. Have a good evening.
Philip Carlo, pleasure to meet you.
You're a PT runner from the circus, aren't you?
Have you been?
No, but I see the crowds.
I want to appeal to the snobs, and you, my friend, have a flair for show business.
Mr. Bowman, I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not? Sounds thrilling, doesn't it?
Well, it's intriguing that a girl would cost me 30. What percentage of the show would I be taking?
I could do 8.
15 would be just fine.
That's a little much, don't you think?
12.
Maybe 9?
Fine. 10.
We have ourselves a deal.
I'll go organize for Jenny when she comes to America to see here in the year.
Pressing me already. Hope she can sing.
We have great feet.
She's about to start singing.
To the door, I'd wait.
burning down your building.
I can't believe this.
You didn't mean for it to go that far.
Oh, whatever. I'm taking you to the authorities.
To return to Europe.
Oh, I guess she won't be doing the national tour you hoped she would do.
Her mind. I'm sorry I disappointed you all.
We got used to it by now. I'm glad I took my share and saved her my money.
Someone was smart.
Very smart indeed.
So you would really take a chance on me? Some might say I'm a fraud.
You might be a fraud,
but what you brought is real.
You've given us a real family. Before you, I had plans and invitations to every party in town. Now all that's left is friendship, love, and work that I adore.
You brought joy into all of our lives.
So, what do you say? Partners 50-50?
There we go!
Together, we will create the greatest show on earth. We're so proud of you, Daddy.
Aww.
Well, let's get to work!